and welcome to Shift 2.0. You no longer need to open up a browser to check your email, let alone deal with multiple tabs. Did you know Chrome extensions, unified search, Google services, notification muting, and support for other applications are also part of the mix? So, let's get started with a quick tour. Your first step is to create your primary Shift account. This should be the email account you use most often. Type in your email, name the account, then choose a color, authenticate Shift, and get started. You'll need to use multiple emails to really enjoy the benefits of Shift. Simply add your second email, choose your color, and authenticate. With two accounts, you can see how easy and quick it is to switch between accounts. Simply tap on the colored circles associated with each email account and easily move in and out of each account. Drive, calendar, and mail are accessible through the icons on the top right corner. In one click, you can navigate through each. With Shift Pro, you can enjoy easy access to Google services up in the top right-hand corner. You can also customize notification muting. Check out the little bell on the left. Upgrade to advanced, and things get really fancy. Enable Chrome extensions like Boomerang and Grammarly. And add your other favorite applications to Shift. Decluttering your desktop really is this easy. Take the plunge with Unified Search and never lose anything, ever again. With cross-account functionality, you'll find that pesky email, document, or long-lost calendar invitation in seconds. Next, head into the Referral Bonus tab. You'll find a unique link to share with all of your friends and start earning free Shift. To customize your account, go to the Settings tab. Now, you're well on your way to becoming a Shift boss. Happy shifting!